lost contact information, and this is the procedure they use to fix the road. If you have any questions, I'll be glad to help.
Alrighty then. We are. We're back at 10:45. Back into regular session. Do I have any comments from Linda?
Can we go back and consider item E12?
Yeah, so I had one problem with that.
Oh, I skipped one.
Yeah, that's it.
Oops. Okay, so we're back in regular session. So minutes of the September 14th council meeting.
So there's a section missing where Tom was discussing. It was a quarter. So we noticed that there's a gap in the notes. So do you want to take a few minutes and go back through those and get those in the notes? Other than that, everything else is good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
So there's a point in time where Mr. Gekka was giving me some advice. And when he got done, there was an exchange of words, and Tom went through. And there was a back and forth with council.
Tom.
Tommy
Gowan.
He was standing at the door, made comments.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I don't think that was at the same time.
But there was a back and forth that happened. So I think we need to make sure that that's in the.
I don't think you can. What are you going to put in the
notes? Well, Tommy got mad and started saying things as he went out the door.
The other ones were pretty detailed. I think we could probably do the same level of detail and keep it the same.
Dave was in the public discussion. Dave was in his three minutes.
There was an exchange of council. So.
But it wasn't during the visitor citizens forum.
It wasn't at the same time.
No, it wasn't.
Because he went out the door with Dave and then later came back.
Other than that, I'm good.
If you want changes, or if you don't want to approve them.
You want me to send it over?
Yeah. I remember it happening, but I know it didn't happen during visitor citizens.
That's right. It happened. It was a breaking call.
We don't write down every exchange that happens. We've had 27 that I would write. We don't write down each exchange.
It's not a transcript. I don't write everything down. If there's something that's important to you that you want included, it's not included. If you want to propose the change,
I'll send it over.
Then you can.
Thank you.
So we'll place the mission and approve it next time?
Or approve it as it is. Just not put Dan's decision on what he thinks they said in the thing. Just approve it like we always do. Right, for Linda to come up with the minutes, because that's why we had the problem before. Dan's going to slant at what he wants, then I can slant the next person and say what I think that Ashton said and slant it the way I want. Then Liz can say, well, I'm going to slant it this way. I mean, Linda's the one that does the minutes. We never have yet had Linda rewrite paragraphs in the minutes. We've only corrected typos.
A year ago,
Linda's the one that does it.
A year ago, you changed her instructions. At that point, we've had a problem. So I think Linda is more than capable to review the video and type it in as is. It's not any harder than she did the other stuff. If not, I will take it in and I will promise to use the exact words that were used. How about that?
But then why don't I go through and then pull out the exact words that I want to use when I said something? And then why doesn't Gary then go into the video and say, here's the exact words I said at this point?
Is that discussion really going to be on the video? I thought it was through the doorway and outside.
Was.
No, it was back and forth between him and Linda.
I think we ought to approve the minutes as they are and not get into the silliness about I'm going to politicize the minutes and write, pull out, cherry pick on the video things I want to be in the minutes. So now I'm going to start hot dogging it and then say certain things because now I want to pull them out of the video to put them in the minutes. Now you're starting to be a hot dog and deliberately now speaking into the minutes.
There's a chunk of time.
I think that's wrong.
I like my emotion.
I think we just go with it. So let's do it.
Make a motion that we approve the minutes from last month's council meeting on September 14th, 2017.
I have a motion to approve the minutes. Do I have a second?
Second.
Clint seconds, all those, so I have a motion and a second to approve the minutes, all those in favor? Opposed? Okay, so that's done, all right, thank you. All right, now, can I now have another motion? This is the one we're waiting for.
What for the future, we just do action minutes? Minutes will be one page, what was the vote, up, down, ayes, yeas?
I'm a nay.
So.
Just a comment, just can't take action on it, but just parse that comment.
Just to give you information, most cities, I think, typically do action-only minutes. In the past, council wanted some context, historical context.
Yes, please.
So we do abbreviated minutes. They used to do transcripts, which is not what minutes are.
I know, we have some of those back then.
Yeah, that's not what minutes are. Action-only minutes are typical for most cities.
Okay, why don't we discuss it tomorrow?
New one, yeah.
Okay.
Under staff comments?
Yes.
Saturday is the anniversary celebration. I know. Here at Town Hall, Saturday afternoon, I think at 5, hope everybody attends.
I'm coming.
I'm hungry, because I think what you see, 160,000.
And I'm gonna pull all them out to the dance floor.
Yes.
You have to rotate now, we can't have a floor.
Oh, no, I've got a potential for that.
That's posted.
All right, the gavel's twitching in my hand,
that was the only thing.
All right, motion adjourned.
Motion adjourned, I second.
I second that.
All right, we got a motion and a second, all those in favor? I think it's good, I think it'll be done. 10-5, one, out before 11, all right. Out before 11, did we miss a guy at the baseball game there, did he get a score?